And like I said, I'm still learning about my tarot cards' meanings. I've been doing it for a while now, but there's some I somewhat know, but not fully. I usually use the phone. So what I'll do is I'll lay out my cards and I'll show you, and then I'll go look and then come back again. So first, I always make sure, I just myself wants to do this. I always make sure that my cards are lined up. I want to start off with straight cards, and then if they move during that time, then they move, right? So when I'm moving them, I go, "Good morning, guardian angel, spirit guides, universe, and God. Please send me messages today on how today will go for me. What will I be expecting throughout my day today? Please, guardian angels and spirit guides." This is for Trina Organ. "Leo, please come to me and let me know what I will be expecting for my day today. Give me guidance, love, and tell me what I'll be expecting for my day today." Now, it depends how you feel like shuffling the cards. This is how I do it. "Please, guardian angels, send me some messages. Let me know how today is going to get and what will I be expecting. Please, guardian angels, send me messages today. I'll be expecting." And I go until I feel it's right. So that feels about right. So I always divide it. And I don't know why. I've seen people do this and it seems right. So I hit it at first. I go like this. "Please send me messages today and how today will go. What I will be expecting today. There's one. There's guardian angels sending messages today. There's another. I usually do about four each night. Sending messages. There's another. I keep saying it in my head. Another, and I'll do one more line. There's another. Oh, love that card. Love this card. "One more card, please. I just one more card. It's just one. I don't need any more than one. Thank you." Oh, that's a nice one too. So let me show you. So these are the cards today. Trying to see if you can see it. I'll take this out and then I'll quickly show you. And then I'll let you go. So these are the cards. Seems like a good layout. So if anybody knows any meaning that you might want to send me, of what it may be, but I am going to look up online. So I'll let you go and I'll look up online. Thank you, guys.